you please go get that box that I told you to bring inside?
We're packing up everything and heading to Texas, and I'm nervous, excited, and scared. Because it's a big risk. We could fail over there, and I'm scared of letting my family down.
All right, let's close this one up.
But right now, it's hard for me to watch my family do everything. All the packing, all the moving, all the heavy lifting. It's messed up that I'm putting all that pressure on them to do everything for me.
Anytime we have something big going on, it's always fallen on me and the kids. And I get stressed out because I wish that Michael could get up and help. But I know that he hurts and he can't stand for long, so what good is he gonna do us? I'm tired of it. But I can't say anything to him because we just argue and fight. Okay, babe, so I'm gonna start cleaning off your couch.
Baby, just do whatever you want to do, baby.
You know what? You don't need to act like this.
I'm just telling you, baby, it's not a big deal. It's whatever.
No, it's not whatever. You don't need to act like that, dude.
It's not a big deal.
When he can't help, Michael really gets mad. And it's really stressful because he'll take his anger issues out on me and the kids.
DJ, you're slacking. Come on, son. DJ, did I ask you, does that box fit next to it? If you're not throwing your tantrum, he's throwing his little tantrums. I asked him, does the box...
I'm the only one that's doing this.
Okay, then don't do it.
I don't like that he yells at DJ like that. To me, it makes me feel really bad because I wish you could get up and help him instead of just sitting there yelling.